हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ओलंपियड एच। होपफुली यू आर विल बी फाइन। वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ए वेरी नाइस अलजेब्रिक इक्वेशन व्हिच इज गिवन एज एक्स प्लस वन इंटू एक्स प्लस टू इंटू एक्स प्लस थ्री इंटू एक्स प्लस फोर इज इक्वल टू 120 एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स हेयर। सो टू स्टार्ट दिस, फर्स्ट वी विल रीअरेंज द given numbers as we will use a trick to solve it easily. We can see that 4 plus 1, this 1 plus 4 is equal to this 2 plus this 3. So we will arrange these two and these two side by side and we will get x plus 1 into x plus 4 into x plus 2 into x plus 3 which is equal to 120. Now we will multiply these two and these two separately and we will get multiplying x into x, x square plus x into 4, 4x plus 1 into x, x plus 1 into 4, 4. Similarly, x into x, x square plus x into 3, 3x plus 2 into x, 2x plus 2 into 3, 6 is equal to 120. Now simplifying this, we will get x square plus 4x plus x is equal to 5x plus 4 into x square plus 5x plus 6 is equal to 120. Now we can rewrite it as x square plus 5x plus 4 into x square plus 5x plus, we can break this 6 as 4 plus 2 equal to 0. Now we can see that there is a symmetry in these two, which is x square plus 5x plus 4 and x square plus 5x plus 4. So we will put this number is equal to t here. So let t is equal to x square plus 5x plus 4. We call this equation as equation number 1. Now putting this value of x square plus 5x plus 4 in equation number 1, equation 1 implies t into t plus 2 is equal to 120. Now we can see that it is very easy equation to solve. We will multiply this t inside and we will get t square plus 2t is equal to 120. Now rearranging this, taking 120 on the left hand side, we will get t square plus 2t minus 120 which is equal to 0. Now we can factorize this equation as t square plus 12t minus 10t minus 120 is equal to 0. 12 and 10 are the factors of 120. Now taking t common from first two terms, we will get t into t plus 12, and taking minus 10 common from these two terms, minus 10 common, we will get t plus 12 again, which is equal to 0. Now we can take t plus 12 common from these two and we will get t plus 12 into t minus 10 which is equal to 0. Now we will write it separately as t plus 12 is equal to 0 or t minus 10 is equal to 0. Now putting back the value of t here in these two equations, the value of t is equal to x square plus 5x plus 4. So we will get this as x square plus 5x plus 4 plus 12 is equal to 0, and from this equation we will get x square plus 5x plus 4 minus 10 is equal to 0. Now simplifying these two equations, we will get x square plus 5x plus 16 is equal to 0, and from this equation x square plus 5x minus 6 is equal to 0. Now we will simplify these two equations. First, this equation can be simplified by factorization again. The factor of 6 are, we can write it as x square plus 6x minus x minus 6 is equal to 0. Now taking x common from first two terms, we will get x into x plus 6, and taking minus 1 common from these two, we will get x plus 6 equal to 0. Now taking x plus 6 common, we will get x minus 1 is equal to 0. Now from these two equations, we can write it as x plus 6 is equal to 0 or x minus 1 is equal to 0. So the value of x is minus 6 from here, and x is equal to 1. So these are the two values of x we find from this equation. Now we will solve this equation to find the other roots of the given equation. So it is a quadratic equation, and we will use quadratic formula here to solve it. So using quadratic formula, which is given as x is equal to minus b plus minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. Here the value of a is 1, which is the coefficient of x square. The value of b is 5, that is the coefficient of x, and the value of c is 16, which is the coefficient which is constant. So putting these values of a, b, c in above equation, we will get x is equal to minus 5 plus minus square root of 5 square minus 4 into 1 into the value of c is 16 over 2 into the value of a is 1. Now simplifying this equation, we will get x is equal to minus 5 plus minus 25 minus 64 square root over 2, which can be written as x is equal to minus 5 plus minus square root of minus 39 over 2, and we can write it as x is equal to minus 5 plus minus square root of 39 into iota. Minus 1 square root is a complex identity which is equal to iota, that is minus 1 square root minus 1 square root is equal to iota over this 2. So these are the roots of the given equation we find from this equation, and we can see that these are complex roots, hence all the four roots of the given equation are. So these are the all roots of the given equation. From these four roots, two are real and two are complex root. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. Thank you.